doing the niggas that did that.
Y'all fought with Paparazzi Poe. He said he kind of like started the drill shit in New York.
Rip that nigga, bro.
Niggas gonna catch that nigga and do something to him.
You don't like him?
That nigga's on chat.
But he's like an old head.
He like, yeah, like,
and his pops a rat.
Yeah, but he knows that.
Alpo rat. Nigga dead.
That's little Poe.
That's a little Alpo. Nah, pop. Niggas in the streets be saying that Point Paparazzi Poe's dead. One of those niggas. I heard that a couple times.
That he was?
Yeah,
he
mouse? I heard back then that he was one of those niggas.
Oh. You heard that he was a mouse?
Mouse, you heard that?
Yeah.
Paparazzi Poe?
a baby rat?
Nah, he was saying that he was on some crazy shit, right?
Nah, he might have been, though. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, it's the streets, bro. New York began lit, bro.
He told me after he did his interview with the billionaire black, got his YouTube channel deleted.
Who that?
Billionaire Why? Black.
Is he dissed
GD from Chicago.
He dissed him?
Yeah, he was definitely going off on
him. He got his YouTube
him.
Deleted?
Yeah, that's the new way of doing battle.
Paparazzi Poe GDK?
He was definitely dropping rakes on this podcast.
Yeah, he was heavy on it.
Dropping rakes?
He was slamming them. He kept saying, I'm slamming them. I'm not dropping them. I'm slamming them.
Slamming
them. I was like, wow, that's
But he
lot.
Be hanging out with GDs, though.
Niggas be doing anything, bro. I told you, bro.
I learned from them that if you say you're GDK, then you fanned out. Now I'm just calling everything fanned out. Anything anyone says to me, fanned out.
Niggas be fanned out. 4-1,
fanned out.